While fans are reeling from the split of Angelina Jolie and Brad Pitt, there's a rumor making the rounds about the actor now dating Charlize Theron. Yep, a source talking to The Sun revealed that they have been casually seeing each other for nearly a month now. They have been friends for some time, ironically through Sean Penn, but things have developed. Brad came over to Chateau afterwards, changed his outfit and joined Charlize in the corner of the bar. She was on a vodka cocktail while he struck to mineral water. They were ridiculously touchy-feely and his arm was around her back. At one point, he winked at her. Brad seemed in a really good place. They both looked really happy. Well, so Charlize and Brad, you guys, any thoughts? Post them below and don't forget to hit like and share on this video. For more on Brad and Charlize, stay tuned to Hollywood Now, your daily Hollywood buzz.